to the tourism businesses up around Cairns who've woken up this morning, read the news that people in Sydney might be able to travel over to Europe and vice versa.
People in Sydney are in lockdown.
People in Sydney
are in lockdown. And I think the last thing that they would want is a massive outbreak of Delta in Cairns. Then they would be in lockdown.
But what's the sort of projection once we reach a certain threshold of
vaccination? As I said, there are two key thresholds here. High rates of vaccination, plans for our children who are unvaccinated, get the plans there sorted out. And then secondly, the hospital capacity. And that means a big injection of funds from the federal government into the states to make sure that the hospitals will be able to cope with the growth that will happen.
Do you think that people will be able to travel to Queensland by Christmas?
I don't have a crystal ball. I would love people to be able to travel, but we will do so when it's safe. If it is unsafe, it will not happen.
What will make
so we'll do it when it's safe. The high vaccination rate.
That's all being worked through.
Everyone needs to be, every eligible person needs to be offered the vaccine.
Okay.